In May, Summit County Public Health started receiving several complaints about Upper Deck in New Franklin, including people not standing 6 feet apart, guests standing elbow to elbow, and 300 people on the patio.
We've gotten a lot of complaints there in the last month or so. In fact, since 5/15, we've had about 50 complaints at this facility, so it's concerning to us.
Some of those complaints concerned over COVID-19 guidelines came in recent days. Summit County Public Health has done 5 inspections at the popular bar during the pandemic, but last Friday was the first time a violation was issued for not ensuring 6 feet between people. The report says customers were close together and not separated at all.
It's the business's responsibility to control it. So I do know that this facility has hired several off-duty police officers. They have security there. They just need to enforce it.
According to this inspection report, Upper Deck was ordered to come into compliance, and the report indicates violation of an order is a criminal and civil offense. When News 5 stopped by the restaurant today, there were not large crowds, and we noticed several signs encouraging social distancing.
Our goal, as with any facility, is always to work with them to bring them into compliance with the rules.
Tanya Burford, the director of environmental health, says there will be another unannounced inspection, and if more violations are found, liquor control could begin steps to take away Upper Deck's liquor license, or the county could ask a judge to shut down the business.
That's correct. It's just like any enforcement action. You have to build a case.
Health officials say Upper Deck has more social distancing guideline complaints than any other Summit County business, but it's not alone. In fact, of 664 inspections so far, there have been 191 reports with violations. Burford says the inspections are critical for everyone's safety.
COVID-19 is here to stay. There's no end in sight for this. And if we want our businesses to stay open, we have to help them stay open.
In New Franklin, Bob Jones, News 5.